When you think about what the true meaning of adventure is, it's arriving at a place that you've never been to before and really have no sense of what it is. When we met originally with the client, we met at their cultural center, and we were basically given an overview of everything that they lived for and believed in. For them to be able to survive, they needed each other. There was a sense of dependence on each other that was really, it was deep, and it was visceral.
We're in the city of Utqiagvik, Alaska, formerly known as Barrow. For our native community, we live around the seasons with hunting, fishing, and whaling. We still live a very traditional lifestyle, kind of hidden in the modern age. We're no different than any other American. We want good health care.
Through sharing, through cooperation, through collaboration, through understanding, you realized how important, you know, this building was going to be.
This new hospital has brought about a sense of confidence in the health system.
We wanted to let people know they were invited into the facility. If they needed care, they were going to be cared for.
The main lobby, it doesn't look like a hospital. It looks like, you know, just a welcoming area. And we even have folks that just come and hang out and sit outside the coffee shop to say hello to different people as they come by.
Our patients like the view from the dental clinic because they can look out and see a herd of caribou on the horizon and say, oh, I'm going hunting today instead of going to work.
It's not only a place to receive care and services, but it's a native place and a meeting place.
The quality of care has dramatically improved. We've been able, as a small critical access hospital, to hire two of the best internal medicine docs in the state.
It sets proudly on a very flat site, and it's celebrated with color and the juxtaposition of the building elements.
Because of its size and its beauty, you think, as soon as I walk in, I'm gonna feel better.
The spaces are not only big enough, but it's been well thought out. It's designed in a way that accommodates the culture of the community.
The hospital is a big part of the community. It plays a huge role in the well-being of our people.
It was about an accomplishment of the community, and that's what this whole thing represented. What started off as an adventure maybe ended up being a journey.